Nation!
Now all that's left is to bring you all back.
We're here, Sasuke! Huh?
Where's Naruto?
I'll just start over and work on Mother's next resurrection. You're just a piece of the shinobi history I created and nothing more!
It's time for you to get over yourself!
Sealing complete! And now it's happily ever after, the end!
Wait a sec, what about us? How are we supposed to get out of this time space?
Summoning jutsu!
Welcome back home, Naruto.
Dad, you...
Via a summoning done by all the prior five Kage together, Naruto, Sasuke, and the rest of you too.
Wait, are you by any chance the legendary...
I am Hagoromo Otsutsuki.
Like everything went really well.
True, but it also seems like the shinobi world went to hell while...
So it was you, after all, summoning the past five Kage here.
Good job guiding everyone and making sure my mother was sealed away.
There was a former friend who lent me a lot of strength when I needed it.
Or else you likely wouldn't have succeeded in stopping my mother.
I sure did miss you!
Quit yelling so loudly! I wasn't lonely!
That there would one day be a shinobi who could move even the tailed beasts to cooperate. Then I shall be sure to ask Obito to tell me that tale in the afterworld.
I ought to go soon. So much so that I don't even know what to say to you in parting.
The one who was always late because of helping others. That's plenty enough, at least for me.
Don't worry, I already told her. I'd be helping you.
Likewise.
Kakashi-sensei, your eyes!
Yeah.
Madara was a Jinchuriki, even if temporarily. Now, emptied of the tailed beasts.
Is that you, Hashirama?
Yes. Our job is merely to do all that we can do while we're alive.
And you have always been the optimist. The dream that I had has been squashed.
It was far more important to cultivate those who would come after us, to whom we could entrust our dreams. But the both of us are about to die. So right now...
Okay. Bye.
I'll release the jutsu, freeing the five Kage and the reanimated shinobi.
Dad, I...
Oh, that's right. There's something that I've been meaning to tell you. You've really become a splendid young man, you know that? We are an existence outside of the rules. So we can't just remain in this world forever. I promise you that I'll tell Kushina everything.
Tell her not to worry. I'm eating properly. Lots of different stuff. I'm not picky. I bathe almost every day, even going to the Leaf Hot Springs once in a while. I had more confidence than anyone else. And of course, I always obeyed Lord Third. He was hopeless when it came to them, though. But he was an awesome Sannin, and I respect him the most. I do. I've got dreams, too. I'm gonna be an even greater Hokage than you, Dad. I swear I will. That she doesn't have to worry about me even a bit.
Let's leave the rest of it to the next generation.
You too will probably find a different conclusion than we did.
Eight Tails, and what will you do?
I think I'm gonna go back to being partners with B, even that annoying rapping that he does.
A little piece of each of your chakra is already inside of Naruto. I'd like you to stay inside Naruto as the overseer of the gathering place.
It's finally finished. The fourth great ninja war is over.
Yeah.
My answer's the same. And I'm sorry, Super Gramps, but after fighting Kaguya...
Long ago it was said that my mother, Kaguya, started off as a beloved goddess of the people. I trust you not to become like her, even if you have all the tailed beast chakra in you.
What? That's it? It'll really be that easy?
Believe me.
But before that, I'm executing the current five Kage inside the infinite Tsukuyomi.
What did you just say, Sasuke? What about the five Kage?
Kurama! And I'll apologize for this too, Six Past Super Gramps, but it ain't gonna go like it did with your kid.
What I'm talking about... it's revolution. Catastrophic planetary devastation!
Just hang in there a little while longer, okay?
Except for you, Naruto.
No way. This fight between brothers is gonna end here and now. I'm friends with all of them, so I can guarantee you this.
And what that means is that I plan to eventually get rid of the tailed beast chakra in you, too. I can just use the tailed beasts themselves that I captured. I'll let them live until then. Let's move this elsewhere. You understand, of course.
The Sharingan's after effect is still...
I know in my heart that there's nothing I can do, even though I love you. But please, Sasuke, if there's even a little corner of your heart...
You didn't need to put Sakura under genjutsu!
If I didn't!
The only time that you need a reason like that is when you want to hate someone. She still spills tears for you. She suffers from loving you.
The other day, down on the dock, Father said to me, "That's my boy." Now that Father and Itachi aren't getting along...
It's because your father is a leader of the Uchiha clan, and he has to make sure that it's kept safe and secure. When we're alone and no one's around, the only one that he talks about is you, Sasuke.
Well, perhaps those are merely the ties to a failed...